Oh my gosh, you've been doing this for the past 15 minutes. What are you trying to find?
Oh, right. I'm just trying to find my biscuit.
Huh? Well, I haven't eaten it. And I know for a fact that Bianca doesn't like eating those biscuits, and that Pippa is out right now.
Yeah. But maybe you slept ate it. What do you think about that?
Oh, sorry, I ate it.
What?
Ha, see?
Sorry, but why would you eat it?
I'm stressed out right now.
What? Why?
I'm job hunting.
Well, good luck.
Yeah.
No.
Hey, I'm back.
Oh, hi.
Oh, you sound stressed. Are you job hunting?
What? So,
can I help?
Please, go ahead.
Okay.
Not firefighting.
Yes, I thought so too.
Goodness, definitely not opticians.
Wait, why not?
Don't you remember that crazy fiasco with Susie's glasses?
Ah, that is true.
Okay, I'll cross that off the list. Which is getting smaller by the minute.
Don't worry, you'll find something eventually.
Oh!
How about an office job?
An office job? How would that suit me?
Well, you like being organized. You like taking orders. And eventually, you'll get promoted to boss.
Well, I guess that's true.
An office job it is.
Ooh, this is so exciting. Yep, she's found her job.
Oh, hi, Pippa.
Hi.
Great, what job is it?
An office job. Well organized.
That's great, you guys.
Look at the time. I've got to go.
Oh, where are you going?
Places. I'll be back soon.
Well, that was strange.
I can tell. Hey, should we spy on him?
What? Why? I don't know, I'm bored.
A very good idea.
What?
Well, there's no time to lose.
Alright.
Guys, wait!
If he's going to a restaurant, why isn't he inviting us too?
Isn't it obvious?
Oh, what?
He's got a date.
What?
My bro's got a date.
Right, should we go?
What? Why would we go?
To let them date in peace.
He can tell us when he wants to tell us.
Sorry girl, but this is my big brother. I cannot miss out on this.
On his date. Interesting bond.
Guys!
This looks like an expensive restaurant.
Guys, we should really get going.
Welcome. Would you like a table?
Table for three, please.
Right this way.
Just follow my lead. Who's going to pay? I don't have any money with me.
Oh my god, we're committing a crime.
I'll get you your drinks now.
Guys.
What?
Are you alright? What are you staring at?
Oh my gosh.
It's that girl from the opticians.
Well, that is why I did alert you.
Ugh, why is she here? Whoever she's looking forward to is probably some weirdo.
Okay.
Are you okay?
It just had to be that one, didn't it?
Well, it shouldn't be too much of a problem.
Problem? She'll think we're crazy.
But you have to think of your brother here. Well, let's just see if it goes well.
Here are your lovely drinks.
Oh, thank you.
Are you guys ready to order?
Well, I'm pretty hungry.
Did you forget that we haven't got any money?
Don't worry, I have a plan.
Yes, we would love to order. Well, that is brilliant. What would you like to order?
I fancy some lovely fish. Whatever's your recommended dish?
Carrots, please.
Great order choices. That will be with you in a few moments.
There you go. I hope you enjoy your meal.
I don't know what your plan is, but I'm just going to enjoy myself.
You're hilarious.
You know, I try to be.
Well, don't even worry about it. You're so funny.
And pretty nice too.
Here is your order.
Romance! Is she okay?
Guys, I can hear them.
What?
With your ears, is that correct?
Yes.
Wow!
Oh my goodness, I'm so glad you came.
Oh my gosh. Come on, listen to what they're saying. Only if you pay me. Oh, fine.
You know, I have a friend who loves this cake.
Oh, really? Then she has good taste. She says I have good taste.
What else?
Oh, of course.
Today was great. Maybe in a week or so you could meet my friends.
That would be wonderful.
That's good. So, what do you do as a job?
Oh, I'm an optician.
Oh, that's cool. One of my friends has glasses.
He's talking about you, Sousa. Oh, that's sweet. It's like fate.
Yeah. What do you want to do now?
I was hoping. They're going to kiss. I'm sorry.
Wait, for what?
Bianca!
Just look away.
No! Hey, bro.
You look familiar. What are you doing here?
Long story short, I think you need to pay for our food.
I'm sorry.
I was just so excited. And then I saw you with the optician that we met earlier.
It's alright, as long as you don't do that again.
We fully understand. I tried to stop them.
Well, I think we can call it a day if you're alright with all this.
As long as I get to stay with you. Well, that's something I can agree on. Alright then, it's been a long day. I'm just going to read in my room. You know what? I'm just gonna go with her. Honestly, I'm truly sorry. I'll never do it again.
We forgive you.
Thank you.